Greetings, family. Hope everyone is doing great today, as I am doing good too. Yeah, thanks to the Creator for giving us another day. Yeah, greetings to you all, my viewers. Yeah, and thanks you all for supporting me. Yeah, please, I would like you to share this video, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, my friends in Ghana here, I don't see your likes and comments. Please, just comment down below and let me know you are active. Yeah, you are watching me, so that I can drop more video for you. Yeah, keep supporting LOG TV. Greetings to you. Today is small teaching about how, I don't want this teaching to be long. Yeah, how you can catch thief, or when the person steal something from you, the person cannot move, but the person will stay there and will never move till you come around and you slap the person, you do anything you want to do to the person before the person can move. Yes, you can use it in your house, in your farm, in your workplace. If thieves are disturbing you, yeah, anything you put it there, then they steal it. You can use this method. Yeah, so please follow the video so that you can do it. Yeah, please don't forget that the move product, move water, move drink, and all the move products are coming out very soon, so watch out and enjoy the move product, because it's purely natural from Papa Herbalist and Move Water Company, full of herbs. Yeah, so let's go on the teaching. First of all, what you need for this teaching is black cat. Yeah, black cat. And another one is you get gin, either local gin or any gin, dry gin, or me in Ghana, I will inform you to use castle bridge or cassaproco, but in other countries you can use any dry gin. Yeah, dry gin is okay, or local gin is okay. Yeah, then what you do is that at the midnight around 12 o'clock you will dig some hole, then after you get the black cat, he will bury the black cat life. Yeah, he will not kill the black cat, he will bury the black cat in the hole life. Then you close the hole, either at your compound or your workplace. Yeah, either at your compound or your workplace or your farm. Yeah, you can do it. When you bury the black cat at the midnight 12 o'clock, then you started pouring libation. Please, I hope I have teached about how to pour libation, so I hope you know all this. Yeah, I don't want to go there, or I don't want to go back. Yeah, because you need to follow the teachings so that anywhere I'm going, you can see what to do or how you do it. Yes, so you bury the black cat, then you pour the libation, you put a dry gin on fire, heat it, then pour the libation, let it be hard. Yeah, say what you want the cat to do when someone is stealing something. Yeah, either the person, no, let me, and you just say you want to catch the person. When the person take or steal something, the person should not move, or will never move. Yeah, so when someone come and steal something from you, at the moment the person or the thief will touch the thing, the thief will never move, will be like saint. Yeah, or statue, let's say statue. Yeah, will stay there till you will come. Even when you have traveled for about 1 month, the person will stay there for that 1 month for you to come. So when you come, when you are pouring the libation, you will tell the cat how you do and set the person free. Maybe when you catch the person, you will slap the person, then the person can talk or can go, or you arrest the person. When you see the person, you slap the person. Anything, when you slap the person or you do the person, anything you want to do to the person, whether you arrest the person or what, but what the cat will do is that the cat will let the person stay there, will never move. The person will be like statue, and you will come and see that person standing there. Yeah, so I hope you get it. Yeah, it's just simple. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel, Papa Herbalist, because there are more things are coming. Yeah, big things ahead. Yeah, this is just small, so big things ahead. So let's build this platform. Yeah, let's build this platform. Let's make it big so that we can teach big things too. So thanks for watching. Yeah, I don't want to this video to be long because of data. Yeah, so let's end here and stay blessed. Greetings to you all and thanks for watching. Bye bye.